Nash nay with dear. Nash nay with dear. Nash nay with dear. Fighting time!
Well, that's that then.
For as long as I remember, the dead horses have thought that places of the old world were taboo. Doesn't look so spooky to me. way I heard it, solved upon wounds, butchered everyone in New Canaan, and nailed their corpses to the cliffs. Like the shadow of a ghost. Those, what did you call them? Walkie-talkies? Those are going to be loads better than signal drums and smoke signs. Thank you. What can I tell you? Let me tell you a story. When I was a boy, a man came through the valley with one of the caravans. Tall man, big mustache, carried a guitar. I asked what he did for his living, and the interpreter told me he was a singer. What is that? I asked. The man explained that he went from place to place and sang for people, who gave him food and shelter and care in return. I couldn't believe that there was a place in this world where a man could do that. I promised myself then that one day I'd explore that world myself. I